And inside this envelope is the evidence, the scientific evidence, that our Pope himself is not a homosexual nor a pedophile. It is written here by our scientists. And if we look inside the envelope, if I open it, you can see this picture, which was analyzed by our scientists, and you can see our Pope is not French kissing the boy. He has his tongue inside his mouth, and so that is the evidence that our Pope is not a homosexual nor a pedophile.
Good. Good. Come. You are all mine now. Come here, child. Unlimited children.
Still smell it.